Hola, ¿cómo están? I'm D. About to react to this video. This is Top 10 SmackDown Live Moments from August 6th. Raw was pretty good this week. Based on the top 10 moments, I thought Raw was pretty decent. So we're about to see how SmackDown was. Let's watch.
But the lights are still on. They're about to get the shut off.
Perfectly. Okay. Bruh, he pushed him up so slowly with his foot. Just to kick the shit out of him. He's all over the top.
Boo! Looking for the sharpshooter on the outside of the ring. It's locked in. Look at the tenacity of Natalya. Bailey's probably coming to congratulate Natalya. Thank her. Softening up the competition. And the SmackDown Women's Championship looks like she's trying to climb Natalya off in the mood. Uh-oh! Natalya's been... issues between Natalya
and
Natalya.
Oh, now you
want to
run.
Blindsided by Dolph Ziggler. The bell is not even rung in this match yet. And look at Ziggler. Any chance of toppling Goldberg? Oh, and a super
damn
kick.
He kicked the shit out of him.
Here comes Dean. Oh, spear to the ropes. Completely risking his body in the process. Did Big E.
It tore Daniel Bryan in half in the process. Here comes Woods.
SummerSlam.
Welcome to your nightmare, Trish.
I thought she was about to say trick.
Because this Sunday, I'm going to make you bow down to the queen.
Woo! Oh! Does Trish's disrespect know no bounds? Your Stratus is game and
beat her ass. I'm proud of y'all few. You are not stuck.
Guys,
what? I'm fucking
shame thinking now.
Oh, okay. Where's Kofi?
And I lined up for the running knee.
I don't know who did it.
He's a lie. Who ran into him?
But if I did, I still wouldn't tell you a damn thing.
Slap him. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Get his ass.
I'm gonna ask you again. Who did it?
Roman, I'm so confused. Clearly I missed some. Y'all let me know. But SmackDown seemed like it was okay this week. Raw, I feel like Raw was a little bit more exciting. Just a little bit. But let me know what y'all thought. Let me know what other videos you want me to react to. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.